Death Star gone. The Imperials are evacuating all outposts. We must seize control of this site before any armament makes it off world. We'll need firepower to breach the base ahead. We'll turn the Empire's own weapons against it. Capture an armored walker and march to the front door. We'll need to override controls at the main computer, fuel station, and walker bay. Get moving! Access to the main computer. Fuel station and walker bay remain inaccessible.
Bring this Empire down! Grenade out!
Station access codes transferred. Move on to the final target.
Look at that! Unidentified ally on site!
Walker Bay override offline!
See to her safety.
Main system's online. Locomotion encased.
The AT-AT is marching on the enemy base. Stay with her and provide an escort. I'd expect the Empire to deploy portable rockets in response.
Walk ahead!
got cover. Together!
Walker at the ravine. Checkpoint one has been breached.
Rocket on target! Walker damaged!
Trace the rocket. Find the shooter.
We stand together!
Walker at the second checkpoint. Watch for Imperials in the caves.
Thank you. Energy shield ready.
Defenses. Prepare for frontal assault. They're panicking now, but all they need to do is escape. We need to lock down the base before the evacuation starts in earnest. Fight for the rebellion and the new republic.
Nowhere to run. Andor will sleep well tonight.